More than a third of the world's population lives in dry lands, areas that experience significant water shortages. Scientists and engineers at the University of Texas at Austin have developed a solution that could help people in these areas access clean drinking water. The team developed a low-cost gel film made of abundant materials that can pull water from the air in even the driest climates. The materials that facilitate this reaction cost a mere $2 per kilogram, and a single kilogram can produce more than 6 liters of water per day in areas with less than 15% relative humidity and 13 liters in areas with up to 30% relative humidity. The research builds on previous breakthroughs from the team, including the ability to pull water out of atmosphere and the application of that technology to create self-watering or soil. However, these technologies were designed for relatively high humidity environments. The researcher says that this new work is about practical solutions that people can use to get water in the hottest, driest places on Earth. This could allow millions of people without consistent access to drinking water to have simple water-generating devices at home that they can easily operate. The new research paper appears in the journal Nature Communications. The researchers used renewable cellulose and a common kitchen ingredient, konjac gum, as a main hydrophilic, that is, attracted to water skeleton. The open pore structure of gum speeds the moisture capturing process. Another design component, thermoresponsive cellulose with hydrophobic, that is, resistant to water interaction, when heated, helps release the collected water immediately so that overall energy input to produce water is minimized. Other attempts at pulling water from desert air are typically energy intensive and do not produce much. And although 6 liters does not sound like much, the researchers said that creating thicker films or absorbent beds or arrays with optimization could drastically increase the amount of water they yield. The reaction itself is a simple one, the researchers said, which reduces the challenges of scaling it up and achieving mass usage. The film is flexible and can be molded into a variety of shapes and sizes depending on the need of the user. Making the film requires only the gel precursor, which includes all the relevant ingredients poured into a mold. The gel takes 2 minutes to set simply. Then it just needs to be freeze-dried and it can be peeled off the mold and used immediately after that.